And just as the first quarter ends, the Bulldogs get on the board.